Alrighty, so we're back down here at the Brisbane River on the local spot. And we're just gonna do a bit of cast setting, get some live bait. So hoping for a few prawns or something in the net, and we'll use that for some threadies later. Oh, I see one jumping there. Can't feel one in there, but we're gonna keep cracking on and catch you later. There we go. Yeah, big thready, big thready. Oh, try enough. Yes. Oh. Please do. Oh yes. Come on. Oh. Come this way. I think it's a thready. Ah, oh, it's not running like one. Oh, jeez. The shark! No way, the shark. On the, no, 20 pound leader. Had a big run.
Yeah, okay.
Might be a caddy. I don't know. It's there. That's a thready. Surely. Come on. Still. I reckon it might be a thready. Thing much. I don't know. I think there might be a fish. Yeah, it's definitely a fish. I don't know what it is. Oh shit! Woo-hoo! Oh, it's a thready. Yeah. No way. Come on, just come up. He's done. Only a baby, but good fish. How are we gonna get this? Yes! Get in! Woo! Golden slab. Look at that. So we're in the kitchen now, about to fillet the salmon. So let's get into it. So I just filleted the salmon on that time lapse, got all of the meat off, nothing left on it. Fillets are quite very chunky here. So we're gonna use a bit of egg and some breadcrumbs and cook them up tonight. So just put some butter in the pan and Dad just put some salt and pepper on the salmon. Got a nice fillet here in a small pan and we're just gonna cook them up right now. And we'll get back to you once it's done.